brother. Oh my god. Well, I only have one. Okay, so so first we're going to use the dough. Basically, the corn dough. And the chicken dipped in mole sauce, with chocolate and mole sauce. And we are going to put 1 spoon of the dough with the made out of corn, and 1 spoon of the chicken and mole chocolate sauce. And
so Leah will do it first, so David can watch how it's done.
And then we David put it in the corn.
Second,
I only saw.
Okay, so go, Leah. Put some dough on your corn husk, and then it's David's turn.
Wait, but I don't have any other wrapper.
I only saw how he did it.
Okay.
Now it's your turn, David. It's okay.
You can wait.
Like you're gonna go like this, David. Okay.
Bless you.
Now we're gonna get the mole sauce.
Spread it more, Leah.
Oh. Okay. Spread it.
Spread it so it's a little bit thin. Not too thick.
So I spread it as much as I could. Now,
the dough stick together later. Uh-huh. Now with your fingers, open the corn husk, and with your fingers continue closing the dough together.
Like this?
Yeah, that's fine.
Now, a little
bit. And this?
Yes.
And now this?
Open the corn husk again. Open it. Good. So now with your fingers, close it like this.
Okay.
Like
Okay.
So it's all closed, and then you close the corn husk and you wrap it.
You tie it.
You tie it, and you can take a little piece of this and tear it. You do it. And then you're gonna use that to tie it.
Okay. Sounds good.
Bien,
now, you take that here. Close it up like this. And.
Together, and now open it, pass and now keep around. Sticking it together.
Now,
yes.
Just
one knot this time. You pull this, David. Pull this one.
And let me show you it done.
Ta-da! No,
are we gonna do any other, or this is the only one?
Just one to show the people in the video. Show them your tamal, David. Bravo!
Ta-da!
And now, what is mommy gonna do with these tamales that are not cooked?
She's gonna boil them.
No, steam them.
Oh, she's gonna steam them.
And then what's gonna happen to the tamales once they're cooked?
They're gonna turn into tamale.
And what's gonna happen to them?
We're gonna eat them.
Yay!